A White House official told CNN there had been a discussion in the Oval Office before the briefing about what the early model showed, and that Dorian could have been worse than initial projections. One of the officials in the room agreed and used a black marker, unprompted, to make the point by extending a line all the way into the southeast region of Alabama, according to the official, who described the situation as innocuous. The official said the graphic wasn't part of the initial presentation and that it was behind Trump, but the president moved it during the presentation to show how bad Dorian could have been. A source familiar with the briefing would not deny that Trump had drawn the black line on the map. "I'm not going to get into that," the source said, but confirmed the line had been added during the storm briefing Wednesday, before the press entered the Oval Office. NOAA referred questions to the White House, whose press office did not immediately respond to queries about the map. A NOAA spokeswoman also declined to answer whether Alabama had ever been in the cone of impact, saying she would need to follow up because she didn't have the information in front of her. Over the course of the storm's development, Trump has erroneously claimed multiple times that Alabama had been in the storm's path. The claim got pushback from weather experts, including the Birmingham, Alabama, branch of the National Weather Service. "Alabama will not see any impacts from number Dorian. We repeat, no impacts from hurricane number Dorian will be felt across Alabama. The system will remain too far east," the branch tweeted. An early archived version of a NOAA map from Thursday, August 29, showed the hurricane veering left toward Florida, but it did not appear to have a black line to show Alabama would be affected. CNN weather meteorologists say one forecast on Friday afternoon showed 1/10 of 1 county in extreme southwest Alabama was included in one model. But that map bears little resemblance to the one Trump showed on Wednesday. And the official track from the National Hurricane Center never showed Dorian's track entering the Gulf of Mexico, as Trump also claimed. "I know that Alabama was in the original forecast," Trump said later Wednesday when asked about the image he showed, adding that there were other maps showing Alabama being hit very hard. Asked whether the black line over Alabama was made with a permanent marker, Trump said, "I don't know. I don't know." A source familiar with the matter says the Department of Homeland Security, which oversees the Federal Emergency Management Agency, did not provide the altered map Trump showed in the Oval Office. "The map was not brought by DHS for this briefing," the source said. Despite the White House's assertion that Trump was being briefed hours